Forest County authorities need your help identifying the man on your screen. They say he stole a wallet that belonged to a customer at T&D Mini Mart in the Glendale area. This after the wallet accidentally fell on the floor in front of the suspect. Authorities say the wallet had cash and other personal items inside. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 601-582-STOP.